Oh my god, these vocals! These vocals, mate, these vocals! Oh! Oh yes! Hello, my wonderful royals, and welcome to my YouTube channel, Brit K-Pop Reacts, and today we are doing the wonderful I-dle. Once again on the channel because they've released a English release called I Do, and I'm excited about it because I've heard good things. I've heard it's good, and so is the cat. Apparently the cat's heard it's good as well, and so we're here ready to check it out and see what all the fuss is about. Obviously I-dle are one of my absolute favorite K-pop groups, outside of my alts, my three alt groups. I-dle are kind of next in line, so they're currently sort of second if you count all the alts as one, or fourth if we're being technical. But either way, they're one of my favourite groups. I absolutely adore them. So naturally, I'm excited to check this thing out. It came out a few days ago at this point, I believe. I can't remember exactly what day it was it came out. One day ago, as of recording, it came out. And I am excited. If you are new here, hello. If you are an I-dle fan, if you are Neverland, please do check out my previous I-dle reactions. I, of course, did react to their recent comeback and stuff, so that's out there on the channel if you want to check that out. And, of course, all my previous I-dle reactions and stuff, as I am a big, big fan of them. There are many reactions to them on the channel, so please do check those out and catch up on my I-dle journey thus far. That would be awesome. They are a very special group to me. They're effectively the first K-pop group I ever discovered, really. Because I got into K-pop through KDA with pop stars, and obviously that involved I-dle members. The first K-pop group that I found was I-dle. Checked out like Latitar and Han and songs like that, which ultimately led me down the K-pop rabbit hole. If it weren't for those songs, and if it wasn't for the impact those songs had on me, I may not be here right now doing this. So they are very special to me. So like I say, please do check those out, catch up on that journey. And of course, guys, if you enjoy this reaction, please drop us a like, drop us a comment, and of course, subscribe to my lovely self. Join the royal family, become a royal yourself. That would be fantastic. But with all that being said, we are just going to get straight into this thing because I am ready. I'm more than ready for more I-dle time today. It is I-dle time. I repeated that. Let's do this! So this is I-dle with I Do, the official music video. So this one, so this isn't under Cube, is it? I think. Hang on. My cat wants to leave the room. Yeah, this isn't under Cube, right? So, I mean, presumably involves Cube in some way, but the actual label, I think, that is, you know, that's doing this thing is 88 Rising, I believe. It's on their channel and things. So that's what I understand it to be. I don't know enough about kind of labels and all that crap to really know what the deal is with it. So let me know in the comments what the, you know, what the details are on it. But anyway, point is, this is I-dle with I Do. Let's do it. He's the comet heading towards Earth. Drama. So this is going to have a proper story. Ooh. Hey, Minnie. Are you an alien? Is Minnie an alien? I love the hair. I love Minnie's hair in this. She's gone. Oh, there she is. Oh! I love this sound already. Oh my god. I love the sound of this. I love the vibe and everything. This is brilliant. God, these vocals! These vocals, mate, these vocals! Oh! Oh, yes! Yes! Oh. I just love that. I love this. As soon as it kicked in, as soon as the music kicked in, I was like, yes, this is exactly the kind of thing I'm going to be into. And just that, then the vocals started coming in and they just, just heavenly, absolutely heavenly. You know, obviously the obvious voices, like, you know, your Mions, etc., are going to sound incredible regardless, but there's a Soyeon line in there that I really liked as well. And obviously Yuki's killing it. They're such a talented group, you know, and obviously they have many, many talents. One of those groups that kind of do a bit of everything. Obviously Soyeon's doing the producing and stuff, they're all involved lyrically and things like that. But just the talent, man, the talent, it shines in songs like this. Like, I listen to songs like this, it just makes me appreciate just how good they are. Like I say, the song sounds absolutely glorious. I love the music video as well. I love this telling this little story, this really heartwarming story. Some nice little funny moments as well. Yeah, this guy meets this alien and stuff. I mean, flip it. If you're gonna meet an alien, imagine meeting one that's like, yeah, I'm all the Idol members in one. I love it. I love it. Continue. No, don't cry, Shimon. Why? Why are you crying? What is the orb? Okay. She was eating everything. I love that. Oh! I can't stare at her. Why? Oh, that's why. I was going to say, like, why are they all staring at her? I assume it's because she's probably done that more than once. And switched to people. In the middle of the bus, I don't think those older folk, or even younger folk, to be fair, would comprehend what's going on in that scenario. Anyway, well, I don't know why I paused it. The song is absolutely glorious. Oh no! Oh, here they come. Flipping government types. Ruining everyone's fun. Get away, go away, you idiots. Let them be, Jesus. Oh yeah, the logo is like everywhere. It's chilling. Oh no, don't take him on! Oh. Irritates me, right? Irritates me in all these things. And it irritates me because I know that in reality, that's exactly what would happen. This whole idea that, you know, if an alien came to Earth or whatever, first thing the government would do is like take it and experiment on it and try and figure out, steal all its technology and cut them up and stuff. And, you know, all that sort of kind of stuff, lock them away and things like that. Like, it irritates me so much when I see stuff like that. And like I say, it irritates me because it's true, because that's exactly what they would do. That's exactly what they would do, and that's what irritates me about it. Instead of actually trying to understand them and build some sort of communication or relationship with them. No, of course they wouldn't do that. They just take them. Unless they knew that this race was, like, way higher advanced than them. And they knew they were in trouble if they tried it with them. Otherwise, I guarantee that's exactly what they would do. And it irritates me. As someone who's just like, can we just please have a communication with them? I would much rather be in that camp than the camp that's like, oh, now we need to steal their tech and we need to cut them up and understand how they work. And like, oh. Anyway, that was a tangent. Sorry. Go. Oh, the orb's doing something. They're going to take him home. Take her home. All these happy moments. What happens now? Oh. I'm not entirely sure what she did there, because all the guys disappeared. Oh my god, wait. That was just gorgeous, wasn't it? Absolutely gorgeous. I just... everything about the song, the vibe of the whole thing. I love the music video, it was fantastic. It's just... it's just everything about it worked. I didn't focus enough on the lyrics. I might need to look at the lyrics to try and figure out what you know, the wording of the song, like the message behind it and all that, and what they were actually saying in the song, to try and link that with the MV and everything. So I'd like to do that a bit more, but just based on everything that I've seen and heard in this reaction, I absolutely adore it. It's I like when I-dle do this kind of thing, and they do it really well. They do basically everything really well, but this kind of song, when they you know, go a bit slower and a bit more meaningful and have that emotional power to their songs, it really works for them. The vocal talent in the group really shines, and it really shone in this. I absolutely loved it. I love the little story in the MV. It's just... Utterly beautiful. That's the word, beautiful. That's the one word. If I had to pick one word to describe this, it would be beautiful. I loved it. And with that being said, guys, we will leave it there. Thank you so much for watching. Please, if you enjoy this reaction, drop us a like, drop us a comment, and of course, subscribe to my lovely self, join the royal family, become a royal yourself. That would be fantastic. And I'll see you next time, guys, for the next one. Sanangay. I love you all. Goodbye.